Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video we are going to test your knowledge of square numbers. If you need an introduction on the topic of square numbers, watch the video linked above. Subscribe and click the notification bell for weekly videos. Question 1. What is a square number? Pause the video while you work on this. A square number is the product of an integer multiplied by itself. Question 2. Determine whether the following numbers are square numbers. 16, 25, 32, 49, 64. The square numbers are 16, 25, 49, 64. 32 is a non-square number. Question 3. Find the square root of 81. The square root of 81 is 9, because 9 times 9 equals 81. Question 4. Which square number comes after 144? The square number that comes after 144 is 169. Question 5. If a number ends in 5, is it possible for it to be a square number? Why or why not? Yes, a number that ends in 5 can be a square number. For example, 25 is a square number because 5 multiplied by 5 equals 25. Square numbers can end in 0, 1, 4, 5, 6, or 9. Question 6. What is the smallest two-digit square number? The smallest two-digit square number is 16. Question 7. Express 145 as the sum of two consecutive square numbers. The two consecutive square numbers that satisfy this condition are 64 and 81, because 64 plus 81 equals 145. Question 8. If the area of a square garden is 169 square meters, what is the length of one side of the garden? The length of one side of the garden is the square root of 169, which is 13 meters. That's all for today. Check out the channel for more Test Your Knowledge videos.